Good morning, students. Now we are going to discuss about the life of people in Saudi Arabia. What type of life they live with? As we discussed in the previous module, when we were discussing about the economic activities, you have come to know that Saudi Arabia is one of the largest producer of petroleum. And as you know, petroleum is one of the most expensive thing in this world. So they earn a lot of money by selling or exporting this petroleum to different countries of the world. So this money they are using for the development of their country, for the infrastructure of the country, so their country has beautiful cities, developed cities. They have different type of industries, people are rich, they have a lot of money, and the towns and cities are developed. There are means whatever you can say, the different activity like the schools and the colleges, and you have the shopping places or any other hospitals and everything. Infrastructure is very, very developed. So, due to the export of petroleum, it is one of the developed countries in the world. Towns and cities have been developed, and people, must have seen those pictures of those countries and how they have developed in a way that even those over the sea, they have made cities and different buildings, they have constructed buildings in those places. Now, people, those who live in the villages, still follow the traditional life. Traditional means the old way of living, and they keep sheep, goats, and camels. They rear these animals and they move. They are like nomadic people, they move from one place to another in search of pastures, because these animals, they are grass eating animals, so they need grass to eat. So they move from one place to another in search of food and of course water, because water is really very, very scarcity of water is there, and very little water is found. Okay, now what type of dress they wear? They wear loose one piece, those men actually, they wear a loose one piece long sleeve dress. You must have seen this type of dress which they wear in Saudi Arabia, because it is very hot, so they cover the whole body. Actually, traditionally it started in that way, because they used to live in the desert. It's very hot and they cover the whole body with the cloth, so they wear one piece long sleeve loose dress, and they also cover their head with a cloth, and that cloth will fall. So they tie it with a some ring is there, and that ring is made of camel hair. So camel's hair is used. I'll just show you a picture. So you can see that long dress. It is given in your textbook also, long dress with a covering on a head also, with, to cover to protect themselves from the sun. And there is a ring, and that ring is actually traditionally made out of camel hair, because they use, they have this animal is available in that country, and it's like that. A very useful animal in the desert. Now we are going to talk about the Bedouins, the famous tribe in Saudi Arabia.